Hi, guys. Hey.
Well, since the last time we were here, we created a new album. We'd like to play some new stuff here. Someone I ain't never seen. There she is, and she got new hair. All the windows in an empty stare. Now she's gone. Now I'm still stuck on me. You don't even know. blow a pop. You can never know it. I've been wandering out the city streets, just trying to get out. Yeah, baby. It's good to be back at Winter Wondergrass. We've played at every single Winter Wondergrass except for the very first one that was behind the brewery in Avon. We've been there for every single one since, both here, Avon, Tahoe. Bring it. Let's make more of them. Let's do them all. We love the cold.
Sure. Thank you, Billy.
Yeah, can't you tell by all my borrowed clothing? Thanks to my friends for dressing me today. It's pretty gangster, though. This one's a slow one. Is that all right with you guys? Can you keep each other warm out there? We'll get you dancing again soon. We just want to drop a tender little number on you real quick.
In a northern town, in a lonely
say, my love, your love is with me. Under the same moon, along the same stream. Soon the work is done, and you'll be back around. Get out of that lonely bar in that northern town. Choice. I wanna see the world, wanna raise my voice. But then I fell in love, I felt the pull of time. Now I see a face in every highway sign.
Right in front of me, yeah, there she was.
She was. Can't feel my hands. I can't feel my hands. Woo! Damn.
They're doing stuff, man. I heard it. I seen it. They're working. Thank you.
Michael, can I get all of the voices?
We're gonna play another one from our brand new album. We just put it out 2 weeks ago at the Ogden Theater in Denver over two nights. I recognize some of you as familiar faces from that particular time. It's nice to see you again and play some music for y'all. Let's keep her going.
I'm a wild beast. That's Cobb Anderson right there, who wrote that rock and roll tune for you.
Hello, WinterWonderGrassers.
Just keep moving. I might be losing, but
Check, check, check. Hey, what do you say we bring a friend on stage? How about we get Miss Allie Crawl up here to play some fiddle with us? And then we'll steal her forever and put her in our van and make her be in our band. Just kidding.
Hey, baby. Hey, baby.
Hey, babies.
Well, that's the dopest coat I'm going to see all weekend, I'm pretty sure.
Winner.
Watching us, and the breeze was listening to us tell our tale. The sun stayed up just long enough to make it clear
just what we are doing here.
I was born to love you.
I will die and go back to stardust.
All I know about being alive is that life's for the living. I ain't seeking salvation, not too worried about damnation. I got little expectation, and as such I ain't easily let down.
All I really wanna do is be close to you on the step of
we'll be right back. Well, gee, thanks. Thanks for always being so nice to us, Colorado. We really appreciate that. Keep Allie up here for one more tune.
Well, it's Saturday night, folks. Isn't it? Is it Saturday night? Is it Saturday night? It's Saturday night, right? That's the night to take it too far, so this one's for all you folks out there. Never wanted what you got, still trying to get to where you were. Were you ever really there? Was there doubt or were you sure? Mama's reaching for that branch, one that's always out of reach. Mama's howling through the moonshine like a dog without a leash. So take me out into the country. I wanna burn with all the stars. I wanna be there when the sun comes round. Let's take it too far. Tonight's gonna be the night. Somebody's gonna fall in love. Somebody's love will break in two. Don't you worry about dying. There's a better way to go. Singing to me out of honey. Pour the gravel down our throats. Take these chains from around me. Take this pain from my heart. Melting to the midnight. Let's take it too
too far.
Bobby Craw, ladies and gentlemen.
And the little dude inside of her,
there's
too.
There's a little dude
in there. Man, that's cool.
Well, how about a song to warm up your chili bones?
I'm gonna put a little heat to it.
the paper. Finally, the tragic news. Good folks go bad. The whole world's gone crazy. Wondering what to do. When there's fire, fire on the other side.
Thanks.
Too long ago, I didn't learn how to walk till I knew how to swim. At least I had to stay afloat. I rode and I tumbled down across the bottom of the sea. And I struggled for air, but when I let go, the air came to me. Can't fight that kind of force now, can you, babe? 'Cause you won't ever win. You want to. So come on and get in. I forgot about the ocean. Yes, I did. Oh, how could I let that be? In the eyes of a child, but it wasn't for me. I went back to that shoreline. I went as I was swept up in the tide.
can move like that water if you want to. So come on and get in. Come on, get in.
Give it up for Kellen Asebroek over here, y'all. Come on.
Cheers, y'all. Cheers. Come on now. You got a drink to stay warm in this place. We're going to play another brand new tune. We have our new albums for sale at the merch desk. We have CDs, we have vinyl records, and we have special Winter Wondergrass Fruition scarves, if there's any left. Oh. As you can see on stage, right, Mr. Jacob?
I have one. We'll sell it. We'll sell this if anybody wants it right now. What about? No, it's actually, I'm pretty warm up here. If anybody wants a scarf.
Yes.
There we go. It's really warm up here, actually.
Thank you.
That's Cobb Anderson right there who wrote that tune.
Speaking of tune,
yeah,
it's real difficult to keep these things in tune up
here. Pretty impossible.
As long as you don't mind some sloppy rock and roll, which is that's how you should play it.
I'll never be in tune, I swear.
We have a good handful more of songs left, and then we're playing tomorrow late night with the Traveling McCurries and the Steamboat Grand. So if there's something you wanted to hear tonight and you didn't hear it, we'll probably play it tomorrow. But let's just focus on the here and now. Thanks so much for coming out to this beautiful festival. Year in and year out. I don't know why you do it. Because it's cold. I'm just kidding. I'm from Southern California. I'm not made for this.
Thank you.
That's our manager, Josh Nakocha, right there, trying to make sure we're all okay up here, freezing our butts off. Thanks, Josh.
He hates when we call him out, so we really love to do it. Thanks, Josh.
Watching it all fall apart. Standing side by side and let love die, doing nothing. Ooh, nothing. They left the hole in my heart. Goddamn, it hurts so bad. A terrible scene. It's like one of them dreams. I've no control over my hands and feet. I'm stifled when I make a move to speak. And you turn to dust just beyond my reach. I wonder if I will never get it right. If it comes back around, I curse the sky till I'm buried in the ground. Is the cost? Is it truly better to have loved than lost? Or to have never loved at all? I'd like to pick your brain, see if you feel the same, feeling nothing. Do you know what I mean? Like one of them dreams. I've no control over my hands and feet. I'm stifled when I make a move to speak. And you turn to dust just beyond my reach. I wonder if I will ever get it right. The sky, so I'm buried in the ground. That's another one off our new album. We're just gonna keep talking about our new album because it just came out and we really like it, we really believe in it, and we want you guys to like it too. Or at least give it a shot.
Like when the lights come up on all of you guys, it's like, wow.
That's really cool.
Wow, look at you, my goodness.
They came out, Mimi, they came out to the show tonight.
Gorgeous. Whew. I really, really want to be in tune. You know, it's for everyone's sake, so I'm gonna try. Here's a little soul number for you here. Top of the world, baby. Yeah, I should be on top of the world, baby. I'm under the aspen tree. Tears left in my eyes. Look up. my baby, cause my baby ain't around. Oh, oh no.
Cause I'm waiting on a bender. She don't love me tender. Yes, I went on a bender. Now she don't love me tender. I went on a bender. Now she don't love me tender.
No, no, no.
We got a couple more songs for you, and then Green Sky Bluegrass takes the stage. Yeah. We told God to not let it snow till the end of our set so that it would just snow on Green Sky's set instead. Just kidding. Man, last year we were here, we played in a damn blizzard. Last year? Every year? I don't know.
Oh, dude, it's happening. You just said tell God what to do. What have you done, Kellen?
Oh, Kellen.
I didn't do it. Okay, can I go?
Got a damn good woman with
wise. I can't sigh, so I just go. Forever yes, and never no. Forgotten what it was I was trying to show. But I can't stop, so I just go. So I just go. Forever, yes. Yeah, you never know. I don't care what it was I was trying to show. And I can't stop. So I just go. I can't stop.
Sounds so lovely out there. We are going to sing you a mountain song. We have to sing a mountain song. We like to call this our Colorado song. I wrote this one with Tyler Grant. I don't know if he's anywhere around there.
You wanna come stay by?
Please, everyone, sing along if you feel like it. If you know it, even if you don't, just
before we must be
my way. I'm gonna lose these chains and leave this old world behind. But don't you worry for me, 'cause someday I know we'll be rocking that mountain together in the by and by. Song, y'all. Thank you so much. It's great to be back. We're gonna do a quick one, and then Green Sky Bluegrass is gonna finish this thing. And then good luck picking which late night show you're going to, because they're all amazing.
Good Lord. I'm just gonna go home and go to bed. Hey, give it up for our main man, TLP, back there running sound. He's a hero. Love you, baby.
Hook light.
We was about to boil over the top. It was pushing and pulling. No signs of stopping. Our hearts were on fire. The tension was stalking. My pulse was on a bender. The reason came a knocking and said, "What's going on? Why are you so mad? As you're yours, my babe, everything you have. Are you motivated by fear instead of love? Will you sink to the bottom or rise up above? What's going on? Why are you so mad? That anger was making me ugly." Up inside your head, it's like a highway that mines. I'm the sun when the sky is clear. Where am I can shine? When you stand here, this you'll never hear. Thoughts become a traffic jam of things you never said. Say, what's going on? Why it's getting bad? My problem and them things are having you mad. And you share the feeling on the freeway in your mind. Are you caught up in that traffic? Are you bottled up instead? What's going on? Why are you so mad? And anger was making you ugly. You, yeah. So reason came a knock, you said, what's going on, my friend? Let's not pretend. Drops me, sister, I got a little land. I'm motivated by fear instead of love. Will you sink to the bottom or rise up above?
Rise up above.
cause that anger was making you ugly. Thank you, stay tuned for Green Sky Bluegrass. Thank you, WinterWonderGrass, for having us year in and year out. We'll see you soon.